how the festival of St. Nicholas, from whose name our Santa Claus is derived, is celebrated in the village of Lienz, Austria. We see St. Nicholas in mitre and robe, attended by a number of devils in masks made at home, calling at a cottage. The mother brings the children forth, and they piously make the sign of the cross, and she's able to say that they're good children. Each receives a present, apples or nuts or something or another. And just as they're going away, one of the children makes a long nose at the procession, and this bad boy is put in a basket and carried off on the back of one of the devils.